get on a plane to Vegas right now. Who's going to win, Lennox?
I think it's going to be a great fight. I think Deontay Wilder has a terrific right hand, a powerful right hand. If that lands, not many people can stand up to it. I also think you can't hurt what you can't hit. Tyson Fury is not an easy person to hit. He's 6'9", he's all over the place, so I don't think he's going to catch up with him early. I think if he catches up with him and hits him with a right hand, he may go. But if he doesn't, then Tyson Fury, you know, has a lot of boxing ability, a great movement, and he and great reflexes, so it's going to be difficult to catch him.
So who's your pick?
So I say Deontay early, Tyson Fury late.
So who's your pick?
I pick the good-looking guy.
Neither of them. So who's your pick?
I will not be forced to make a decision. Nobody can force me to make a decision right now. I think it's going to be a terrific fight, explosive, and you know, really, who lands the right hand first? Because you're talking about two heavyweights that weigh over 230 pounds. Any right hand from any one of them will hurt, will affect both of them. So, you know, it's who actually has the accuracy and the precision to land the greatest punch first.
Thank you, Lennox. Very entertaining. Appreciate you coming. The great Mike.